Good afternoon, dear student. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and healthy at home. So, dear student, I, Joey Singh, and I welcome you all in a maths online class. So, first of all, student, take out your maths book, this one, and also take out your maths notebook and stationery box. Okay. So, in the previous class, I have taught you about the unit 5, that is addition of 3-digit number. Addition of 3-digit number without carryover. हम लोगों ने without carryover पढ़ा था last class. Now in this class we are going to learn about addition of 3-digit number with carryover. Okay student, with carryover. So it is also the same like 2-digit number. जैसे 2-digit number में आप लोगों ने carryover करके जो किया है, it is also the same. Okay. Now see. Let's suppose we have to add let us see 397 plus 235. Okay, we have to add this two number. Okay, so what you are going to do, you have to add ones with ones, okay, tens with tens and five with five. Okay, like this only you are going to add. So now see, first ones with one. So 7 plus 5 is equals to how much? 12. Okay, so 2 I have written here and 1 will come here. Okay, 1 jo hoga wo 10 space pe chala jayega and ye jo hai 2 I have written here. Okay, now see 9 plus 3. And 1 is also there plus 1. So 9 plus 3 is 12 and 1 is 13. Okay student. So 13, 3 I have written and 1 again will come here. Okay. Now 1 plus 3 plus 2 is equals to 4 plus 2 is 6. Okay. So it will become like this. 632. Okay. So this is the right answer and like this only you have to add ones with ones, tens with tens and 100 with 100. Okay. So it is only the example. Now comes to page number 75. Okay. Open page number 75. Everyone. Open page 75. Okay student, page number 75, add. Now, add. See here, so many questions are there on page number 75. See, can you see this page? So many questions are there. Okay, so I'm selecting some questions and I'm writing on the whiteboard. And these questions you have to note down in your copy, okay? And after that, what you are going to do, you are going to add all this number in your book by your own, okay? Now see, some questions I am writing here. 2, 1, 2, 5 plus 2, 6, 6, okay? Then 6, 7, 9 plus 5, 2. Then 5, 8, 6, 2, 4, 2. Then 6, 5, 7 plus 1, 5, 4. Okay. Then 3, 5, 4, 2, 4, 3, 2, 7, 0. Here it is three numbers. Okay, here is three number. Then 1, 2, 7, 4, 8, 6, 9, 3. Okay. Again, here is three number. Okay, student. Now 3, 0, 5, 4, 6, 6. Then 4, 6, 2, 1, 7. Then 2, 1, 6. नोट ऑल द क्वेश्चंस इन योर नोटबुक. ओके, ये सारे क्वेश्चंस आपको नोटबुक में करनी है. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो आई एम सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन. नाउ सी, 5 प्लस 6 हाउ मच इट विल बिकम 11. सो 11 1 आई हैव रिटन एंड 1 विल गो अप. ओके, नाउ 1 प्लस 2 इज 3 and 3 plus 6 is 9. So 9 I have written, no carry, 9 is single. Now 1 plus 2 is 3. So 3 I have written here. Now can you see here, 9 plus 2 9 10 11. So 9 plus 2, again it comes 11. So 1 I have written here and 1 again will go here. Now 1 plus 7 is 8 and 8 plus 5 is 13. So 3 I have written here, again 1 will go up. Now 1 plus 6 7, and 6 ke niche kuch nahi hai, so nothing I have written here. Okay, here is a plus sign. Now see, 6 plus 2 is 8, 8 plus 4 is 12, carry 1. 1 plus 5 is 6, 6 plus 2 is 8. Now 7 plus 4 will become 11. Again 1 carry. 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 plus 5 again 11. Carry 1. 1 plus 6 is 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. Okay student. Now 3 plus, now 3 number is there. 4 plus 3. Is 7 plus 0, nothing. So 4 plus 3 is 7. So 7 I have written here. Then 5 plus 4 becomes 9. 9 plus 7. 9 plus 7 is 16. So 16 plus 6 maine likha and 1 will come here. Okay. Now 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 2 is 6. And 6 plus 2 is 8. So 8 I have written here. Okay. Can you see now? See on the whiteboard. Now again see. 7 plus 6. 7 plus 6 will become 13. 13 plus 3 is 16. So 6 I have written here. 1 carry here. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 8 is 11. And 11 plus 9. 11 plus 9 is 20. So 0 carry 2. 2 and 1, 3. 3 and 4, 7. So 7 I have written here. Now see, 5 plus 6 is 11. Carry 1. 1 plus 0, 1. And again 6 is 7. Okay, student? Now 3 plus 4 is 7. Now 2 plus 7 is 9. 9 plus 6. 9 plus 6 is 15. Carry 1. 1 plus 6 will become 7. 7 plus 1, 8 plus 1, 9. So 9 I have written. 4 plus 2 is 6. Okay. So like this only you have to solve. And this question 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 questions I have written on the whiteboard. And these questions you have to note it down in your notebook. Okay, aapko maths ki copy mein karni hai. This all questions. So do it. Written everyone, you all have done. Done or not? You all have done now. Now, 8 questions I have solved, and all the some more questions are there. These all questions you have to solve by your own because it is addition, and you have to do by your own only. Okay, student. एक बार आप खुद से ट्राई करिए इसको एंड इफ यू फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम यू कैन आस्क टू मी. ओके, नाउ कम टू पेज नंबर 76. ओके, पेज नंबर 76. Addition stories. Now see, this question you have to do in your book only. Okay, now there are 238 girls and 479 boys in the playground. How many children are there in all? So what you are going to write down here? Addition story number 1. There are 238 girls. Okay, then 479 boys. So total what you have to do, you have to find out how many children are there in all. Okay, so you are going to do the plus here. Okay, now see, 8 plus 9 will become 17, carry 1. 1 plus 4, 1 plus 3 is 4, and 4 plus 7 is 11, carry 1. 1 plus 2 is 3, and 3 plus 4 is 7. Okay, so what you are going to write down? You are going to write down there There are 717 children in all. Okay, student? So do it. Done. Now come to question number 2. Question number 2. There are 169 students in the first standard, 215 in the second standard and 115 in the third standard. How many students are there in the first three standard? So you have to do here 169 first standard second standard third standard. Okay, third standard. So you have to find out how many students are there in the first three standards. So what you are going to write down? You are going to write down there are students in the first three standards. Okay, so see here, 9 plus 5 is how much? 14. 14 plus 5 is 19. So 9 I have written here and 1 carry. Now 1 plus 6 is 7. 7 plus 1 is 8 and again 1 is 9. No carry. 1 plus 2 is 3 and 1, 4. So there are 499 students in the first three standard. Okay, so write down. So I hope you all have written this and please complete this all questions in your book only. Okay, and take care. Goodbye.